Matching? Oh, I'm so sorry.
Go to the glass, huh?
This is the last one. Just one more. I know. You did good. So, back there, over in that corner, we have some CDs for $5 and some shirts for $10. So if you want to go back and say hi to our mom, she'll be back there in a little bit. Hi, Mom. She's back in the sound booth. Could you give her a round of applause, actually?
Yeah!
She has just done so much with all of this. I imagine it's not easy traveling around. Today we were talking with a friend, and he's just like, you know, how do you do it? Traveling around with your daughters, how do you do it? And Mom and Dad are just like, you know, we just do it. I don't know. We do it all the time. But, so they're really great, and we're really blessed to have them in our life. Thank you guys again so much for coming out and listening to us. And hopefully we'll see you guys next year at Cornerstone 2012.
Yeah.
Brooke Wagner, my bad, Brooke Wagner is on next, and she is a shiz snack. She's pretty great. We have loved her for a long time, and I just got to meet her today, and I was like, hi.
I know, we kind of looked like dorks. We went over to meet her, and we're like, hi, Brooke.
It was really embarrassing, don't tell her. Can we give another round of applause to the Unfortunates, too? That was really amazing. Thank you guys again so much for coming out. This is When the Dragon Came Down.